something you feel.
The Castle of the Moors is a very old castle located in the forest of Sintra. It is a very popular attraction in Sintra. The castle was built during the 8th century by the North African Moors in a way that would keep the city safe. However, it was later abandoned after the Christian conquest in Portugal. The castle remained restored in the 19th century by King Fernando II. The castle maintains its charm as an old ruin surrounded by the forest and its walls that offers a spectacular view of the region of Sintra.